It sounds like I have multiple forms of AIDS. Oh. I'm at the highest level, but I'm gonna act like the worst.
He wrote that in group chat. Me too. Oh my god. Fuck off. Dude, I'm so bad at typing.
That looks like German. In some weird form of way.
I know, right?
Yo, I just remember I used to call you Hitler, Nick.
Yeah. And you got cheese when you called him Pablo Escobar.
That's actually fucked up, though. I'm sorry, Nick. It's...
Transsexual disease.
Fucking transsexual, that was so bad.
The gay gene.
Transsexuals are a disease.
Or what,
Wait, so what are the teams? Oh yeah, you guys are all on my team, say word.
Perhaps what the Christians call the gay gene.
The gay gene?
Yes.
Yeah, it's all over once you have the gay gene.
Yes, yeah, like...
I have like no sound in
this
game.
That is the worst form of cancer.
Oh, oh shit.
Mini. Whoa! Oh fuck, wrong. That's the wrong weapon.
Yo.
Oh shit.
This person like followed me, dog.
I have to get back into my game first.
I got killed by the sniper.
I said get back into his game. Oh, oh.
Dude, for real. I like press fucking rewind instead of like reload.
Oh, so you're playing as Tracer.
Yeah.
Symmetra's great on this map because it's fucking long.
Yo, whoever that elusive guy is freaking good, but annoying.
Well, I mean, he's level 100.
Oh, you're lying.
Yeah, check that.
I hear your Doom banner sounds.
I'm not even playing Doom. I'm playing Overwatch with these guys.
I know.
I got all.
I can hear your hit sounds.
Just like try to hold it as long as you can. I got all. Never mind. I'm not gonna pull up.
Yeah, I can't really hold it by myself.
Oh no.
Whatever.
What do you mean whatever? We basically lost now. There's like no way we can defend the second point.
This is quick play. So
Bloody got a quad kill. Yeah. Got a quad kill with one GF combo.
Wow.
I feel like we need a tour gun.
I did a 5v1 once with DA only.
Oh, kill him. No, you killed him.
That's easy as fuck though.
Wow. Like... Oh no. he jumped off the map.
Well, kind of.
They were all on top of each other, so I comboed my DA twice. They all died.
And you were like,
what? This guy's a freaking unlimited crank gun, like what the fuck?
Diva
those. Well, shit. Well, I have my ultimate ready, so it's time to AT some bitch, I guess.
I have Ragnar up, so... I've got you in my sights.
Into the iris. I've got you in my sights.
What is this Asian music, bro?
Asian music?
Asian music. Gang hey fat boy.
What about
coming
Asian
here fat boy?
This is like solo trance music, my nigga.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Solo trance music pretty fucking shit though.
Wow, this guy went Super Saiyan, dog. He went hypernova, bro. He just exploded. I saw him building up, but like I moved back and he still caught me. What? How big is that explosion range, dude?
Boy.
That's just stupid.
No, what the fuck? I got one shot by the guy.
Meanwhile, me and Sora are just here hearing how all you guys get cheese.
Bro, right now I'm 5 and 6 KD, like that's horrible.
Dude, I'm 2 and 5.
I don't even know what that is, bro.
How many kills and how many deaths do you have?
Oh.
Not craft dinner, I mean like actual KD.
I got 3 deaths and 7 eliminations.
You got 2 kills and 5 deaths, Nick?
Wow. Yes. But I'm playing as, you know, a shield guy, so...
Oh.
Shield guy?
Yeah.
He doesn't
play as Granddad.
He's literally the only German character. You should... Accidental racism. Lemon. I've got you in my sights. To me, not being bothered by racism.
Who is breathing? Who is getting their makeup blowjob?
What?
Like somebody has had their fucking mic down the floor.
That's for all you. I like to hand it for me.
Okay. Fuck out of here, fuckboy.
I did a lot of damage but not getting much kills. It's like everyone always runs to go hide or go heal at the end, like so annoying. And then their teammate picks you off.
You wanna, when you start a fight, you wanna place down your heal. Then you wanna stay within the range for as much as possible. That's how you place all of it.
How the hell did this guy get the kill when I'm the one who did all the work? What the fuck? And it doesn't even give you an assist or anything? Oh, it only shows one name.
Yes, it does. The eliminations, sorry.
Yeah. It doesn't show that I got any more eliminations than I did, it's still at 5. But I killed the guy and then someone else's name pops up, like what the fuck?
No, no, dude.
I'm getting fucking robbed, bro. I killed like at least 3 more people.
Dude, all that matters is winning.
I guess.
Dude.
Literally nobody cares about it. The only thing that possibly matters is
winning. Oh no, you got fucked up.
And even then, nobody even likes you for you. Even nobody even cares if you get play the game except for your like roommates, which are probably not gonna like it either.
So the goal is to defend.
Because everybody wants play the game, and then when you get play the game, they don't see it. Ah, I might play the game much better. That's literally how this community works. Nobody gives a fuck about your stats. Nobody gives a fuck about you. They just want to get the win.
Bro, I just got put to sleep. What? It's such a thing?
I fucking charged the diva off of the map.
This guy's a freaking tranquilizer gun, bro?
Yeah, yes. It's called the Anna.
That's ridiculous. I've got
you in my sights. It's called Mom.
What? Wow, this fucking guy. The fact that the Riptag can go behind your shield. Just they get straight through it.
By the way, if they get even a slight push, they will win. Because they can cap really fast with us. So it's like...
Wait, so Harambe's melee is a one-hit kill?
No.
Don't call it Harambe.
I'm calling him Harambe, bro.
It's not one-hit kill.
He has his ult right now.
Drunk?
Huh?
I called him Harambe.
It's his ult.
That's fucking crazy.
I got Harambe, as you would call him.
Harambe.
Yes.
And then he's a bay.
It's like, stop with the fucking dead memes. I can't handle dead memes.
Shut up, Chan.
No.
So they're only dead if you want them to be.
True.
Cool.
Once
here is your
Reinhardt, by the way.
No.
That's homie.
I died before I could use nose.
Rip. Hammer down. I
don't quit till the fight's done. Holy. This guy got 22k and 10 pass.
Who?
Oh, wow, that person has a...
How much?
What's his name?
Boxer, and I'm here. It's Senzio.
Yeah, Senzio is pretty good.
Oh, he got 2. God damn
it. I like how, just when I...
You gotta, like, stand behind something when that happens, man.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm like here, just trying to move out the way. Literally, but then what happened is that, the guy came out from nowhere, bro. Like I, there was 2-on-1, RKO. But I only saw about one guy. So
just hold it.
You have to get on.
And so this roll hog.
Good.
You
don't need my help. We
good. Good job. Yeah. I just kind of snapped there.
I think I might just like wait for a whole game and just like wait for all of them to get to the point.
When you have your ultimate up and there's no one to use them on.
Yes.
Oh, there's someone from above? What the fuck? Oh shit, I gotta see some kill cam. This guy, oh my god, he freaking grenade launched me from the air, dog. That was disrespectful.
That's how jump pad works, dude.
Dude, I don't play this game much, you gotta understand. Like, all this shit's like mostly new to me, bro.
So understand this, don't fuck with a jump pad, dude. Do it.
I'm still level 4, bro.
I got
a
jump pad with a high advantage is a good jump pad.
True.
Any, yeah.
Like, I'm only level 4, bro. I don't even know how well I did this game.
I didn't expect to win this.
How well did I do this
game? Did you see the explosion in the back?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Play of the
game.
Bruh.
Oh, yeah.
That crank gun, though.
Fuck him up.
Oh, no. Oh no.
Good job.
Epic. Wonderful.
I did 17 eliminations and 7 objective kills.
Oh no. I did 12.
They had 6 of the...
Bro, and I'm only like a level 4 and I'm doing this shit, but I guess it doesn't really have much to do with your level, does it?
No, not really.
I guess it mostly matters in like your previous experience with shooters and PvP games and shit. So
I don't really want to play Overwatch. I'm bad at them.
I'm gonna go sniper.
I might as well change up my class too. I'll go McCree.
Well, McCree's kind of hard.
I like playing as him.
I'll go pig.
Cause the stun is really helpful, and then you can just like use your full burst clip on a stunned opponent and like this goes. Right? Huh?
They nerfed him.
Nerfed him. Before it used to be super OP. Well.
Yeah.
Yeah, it basically just fucking kill tanks in one Thunder Hammer.
Pig is a good character.
Oops.
Oh, this was the map that I snapped at.
It's the same map.
Really?
Yes.
I guess I'm looking at it from a different perspective.
Yes, because we're attacking this time.
Yes.
Every time you play a game, you get turned to the other side. Next game.
Hmm.
Unless you join
wow.
in the middle of a game. It's already been for the first one. In which case, you will only play on the opposite side.
So when McCree's burst attack, you gotta like slightly move your mouse down while you're doing the burst so you stay stable.
Yeah, that's his goal, but...
Recoil.
Yeah.
How can you not know this already?
I'm not even gonna bother to repeat myself, because it's just getting annoying.
Yeah.
I'm joking.
Hello,
Aaron.
Okay, so these guys would have set up on us by now, right? Or no? Yeah, they're defending, so... Ooh. These guys are posted up. Look at this, it's like a fortress, bro.
I'm trying to get to Reinhardt. Oh fuck, they have a man, okay. Then I'm gonna get the mate first. I almost got the fucking mate. That mate, please.
Kill Bastion, no, it's first there. Oh, the guy already has his fucking ult.
Wow.
Well, I'm frozen. Rip. Me.
I'll play some D.Va.
the best.
Ooh. Who's Aaron?
Aaron is Aaron.
Oh, yo, Aaron, what's up, man?
Yo, what's up?
So you able to hop on, or what, you busy?
Yeah, I was busy.
Soft.
Shit.
I'm just here trying to play as McCree, but like, these guys are not having those levels of pistol disrespect.
I got rid of their Bastion, by the way.
I still see a shield up. Bruh. Yo, I'm changing hero, my nigga. There's certain people I haven't even played as yet, anyways, like so many. Who's Zarya? Or Zarya? Zarya.
Don't play Zarya.
She's shit?
I promise. Like, no, she's not shit, she's just really hard to play.
Alright, I'm gonna try it.
And this is attack, and she is like a tank, so...
Well, I guess that's kinda good for holding our ground.
Yeah, we're not supposed to hold our ground.
Well, like, so that you guys don't get all killed, I mean.
Yeah, but I'm already anything.
I'm probably end up changing next round. I mean, next time I die, anyways. I just wanna see, like, when it's...
You gotta think about the ultimate charge.
Oh, I just got fucked.
Oh,
May has no remorse, bro. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back to soldier, bro. Fuck it. Do what? Yeah, I'm just gonna go back to doing what I'm used to doing. Kicking ass as soldier.
What do we not have? A tracer? Did it work?
We don't have a Nick?
I mean, you're not wrong. Well, shit, maybe we need a Nick.
Dude, they're fucking... Oh, they have a Bastion set up there, of course. I'm gonna have to get that now.
Whoa! I got killed in 2 bullets! Let me see this on kill cam.
That turned off.
Oh, I see what happened. The guy built a turret, and then, like, he started shooting me, and the turret started shooting me. That's ridiculous, bro. This guy posted. He, like, set the turret up from, like, where you can come from. Like, pretty much spawn camping. If you think of it.
I know where their Bastion is, so...
Yo, May is so annoying, bro.
Yeah, because May is not good. May's one of those characters that...
Bro, I even May's played as May too.
May's one of those characters that are hard to deal with.
Cause like, if you go like, even medium range, that frost can still catch you. Once you're frozen, like, it's over, dog. Like, you can't do shit.
1 HP and you get away.
I know, right? Who am I getting? Who's shooting me? What the
Probably
fuck?
I don't fucking know. Don't ask me.
I know, right? But like, I'm getting
the
shot.
The Bastion's up in the corner again.
I was eliminated by...
Please help me, please.
On the kill cam, it showed a bullet that didn't even hit me. Oh, well. I'm just gonna go from the side then.
Yeah, it's GG. Unless we can get on the point last second.
Yeah, but nobody's on the point. Many, why you not get on the point?
The guy whose Reaper sucked. So bad.
Bruh.
What?
After your team wasn't even good.
This game I wasn't even playing well, I was just fooling around with other characters.
I wasn't talking to you, I was just the guy
yeah, I know.
Don't touch May, whatever he was.
Yeah, I switched to Reaper for 5 seconds, so I thought, are you talking about me?
No, don't touch me.
Yeah,
you
know,
but... Dude, don't touch me.
I got gold eliminations with 4 kills, that's fucking gonna say something.
Oh no.
Yeah, your Reaper was terrible. You guys should invite me.
Yeah, alright. Let's see. So
you're gonna leave this group.
There, you're invited.
Alright.
Mini.
Yo.
I think you gotta lead the game as a group.
Oh shit, yeah.
Alright. The same thing.
So you joined, eh? Yeah, you're in.
Yeah.
Same, we're playing with the squad now. Who is taught level 55? What?
That's me.
You snapped.
And
I didn't know you were such a big Overwatcher.
We just had
to. Not a big Overwatcher, what?
You're level 55, bro.
Have you heard of this spot? The flank spot?
Is Lucio any good? It's a black guy. I'm gonna play as a black guy for this game. What the hell is this?
Okay, so what you gotta do with the black guy is you gotta stand near your team. And you also gotta click shift every once in a while. See, your shift toggles between healing and the speed boost, which affects the area around you.
Oh.
No! Oh god. Wow.
So like when I press my right mouse button, it does the effect. So like when I use speed up, what happens? Like my teammates speed up or I speed up?
Oh. You speed
everybody.
And then when I click
anybody
heal.
Think of it as like an aura around you.
Uh huh.
Yeah.
Oh okay.
And then you also get affected by that aura.
All right, makes sense.
Your
shift. No, I don't fucking remember what it was.
Shift is change.
Yeah, between the healing
so
and the speed up.
With your E, you boost whatever you have at the moment. So, if you have heal at the moment, you boost your heal, so that you heal more.
Okay.
Yeah.
For a small amount of time. If you have speed, you increase the speed for a small amount of time.
So like at the beginning of a game, speed boost is quite good.
Your right click pushes people. You think of it as like a pyro air blast, but it doesn't like reflect.
Mm. I'm gonna go Weeaboo.
Genji, or
Hanzo?
Yes. No. He also has a hammer?
Genji.
Does the hammer do anything good? Is there any good damage?
What hammer?
I have like a little hammer.
Oh no. It's a bad place for him.
Wait, it looks like my character was changed automatically. What the fuck? It's not like the same guy. It's like a white guy with like some three-burst shotgun and like a single-burst shotgun.
Oh, don't.
Shotgun.
Please don't go Torbjorn.
Yeah, don't play Torbjorn.
Wow.
See, the thing about Torbjorn is that he plays the sentries, and that's not a good thing to have here. It's like having an engineer from TF2.
Yeah, it kind of looks like it. Alright, I'm gonna change. I'm trying to press H and it won't let me, what the fuck? I'm just gonna have to wait until I die.
He was dead. Well, almost. Max dead.
I shall go Tracer again. She's good for
it. This is going well. He's got a triple kill.
Yeah,
soldier 76. Gonna get the quad at all? I got the quad. We good.
Soldier 76 rifle actually does stable damage though. Or for whatever.
Can you get the penta though? I got the penta. You good. Ooh, well. That's good.
Oh yeah, we have a mercy.
It's a kill streak though.
They have two tracers, are you kidding me?
I know, right? So annoying.
That's epidemic. That's
I had to take out one of them real quick.
We got four, no, three soldiers 26. Why, I don't know. But we also have a tracer against this system. And three behind me. That works. That's a lot. This is not good. He's dead. Alright.
Yes, give me kills.
Yeah, you like that placement.
Fucking god, bro.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I was trying to deal with that.
I just heard a McCree go, it's high noon.
Yeah, you know what time it is when that happens.
It's high noon.
That was so bad.
Wow, that was so bad.
That was so bad. That's actually really bad.
It's 8 PM.
It is?
No.
I actually exited my game to check. It's 6, okay.
Oh wow.
Wait, what the hell?
Why did you actually check? Okay.
You don't have windows in your room?
Oh no, I do. There we go. Oh. I thought I actually left the game for a second and I just minimized it. I'm like, what? I'm like, what happened? I only pressed the Windows key. I thought like the game would have stayed.
I died just as we won the game.
I'm only at 5 eliminations, bro. That's shitty.
What? No, I'm not having this. I'm not.
I have 8 kills in one death.
Bruh.
There's so many people in the Discord.
Oh no, bro. Fucking bro.
Minnie, how much damage do you have?
None.
What do you mean?
I have like no damage, bro.
I'm just wondering.
No. I only have like 2,000 right now. 2,200.
I have 2,700. I'm just wondering who has more than you.
Bruh. I guess I'll go for damage, then I'll go SK mode.
No, we have 3 soldiers. What the fuck?
Don't worry about it. We won last time, so it'll work again.
So please. We have all offense heroes and one healer.
Well, our job is to attack, is it not?
Guys, like,
our job is to attack, dog. Run up, bro. Like,
we have a mercy. We don't gotta worry, alright?
Yeah, guys.
Especially because he knows our team comp is shit.
I got you guys.
I know these two soldiers when he says we don't gotta... Mistake.
No!
Bro.
We got the point, though. So, we good.
Yeah, let me go get the bastard from behind. That sounds gay.
We should just like all be playing Super Saiyan 6.
No, fuck.
That'll be good. I'll move up. We would drown and fucking heal soon.
Let me go harass him somewhere from behind.
How do you do your melee again? What was your melee attack?
V?
That was
V?
Okay.
V, I think.
Well,
you
can
do
V. Alright.
Or if you have more mouse buttons.
I have it.
Oh yeah, I should put it on my middle mouse.
No, you can already use that.
You know what I mean?
Do you have like a mouse with macro buttons?
Nah, I don't have macros. So I can put it as my scroll wheel press down.
Oh my god, I fell down. I wouldn't put it in your scroll wheel press down. It's inconvenient.
How? It's right there.
It's better on you. It's like you have to move your you know, index finger from the fire.
Yeah, I guess. Bruh, I'm getting crushed. I only got like 2 more kills.
Don't worry about it. We are going to run. I promise you.
Yeah, it looks like it at least.
No, we are going to run. There is no question.
Oh shit.
Wow.
He pushed me. Actually, Reg. We got 2 old ults right now.
I have my ult up, so. Oh, wow, that ult placement.
One way to jump off. All thing. There's a lot of dusting on this damage.
Yo, I'm on the point, so you guys better hurry. I put up a healing pad too.
I'm too late for the heals.
Anyone I'm good. What up?
Yeah.
21 eliminations.
Yeah, yeah, I have 18. How much damage?
Not much.
Not
5,754.
Bruh, I'm at 6,350.
I got 19 final blows.
I only got 16 eliminations, 7 objective kills, and 6.3k damage.
Dude, I had an 8. Kill
only have 5.8k.
Look at that. Made a muffled three.
Tot. I'm voting you up.
Don't fucking vote our mercy up, MVP.
Bro.
Love no thoughts.
Yeah.
Oh my god, shut up. It's so bad.
You like my name?
You love no thoughts.
No, he said love no thoughts because his in-game name is Tot.